Hello, everybody. Collier Swecker in Birmingham, Alabama. Hope everybody's having an awesome day. Wanted to just touch base with everybody about something that I've noticed more and more with our listing clients, our sellers that we're working with, and that is a lot of times the people are delaying doing what the repairs and necessary updates. We're talking things that we know are going to come up at inspection. And instead of going ahead and getting them out of the way, they're deciding to wait. And what's happening when that happens is that you then have the eyes bearing down on you of a purchaser. If you get too close to closing, you got closing attorneys and anyone else involved, mortgage officers and everybody else, it's all up in your business about getting some of these repairs done prior to closing. And a lot of this can be solved a lot earlier by just getting it done. You'll have time early on. You won't be rushed to get quotes. That's the other problem, is that when you're rushed, you really don't have time to shop and make sure that you're got the best contractor, the most affordable, the person that'll do the right job. You kind of almost rushed into it, and you don't deal like I am right now, for instance, on one house where there's one window out of about 12 windows that were replaced that still has not been replaced. They were fogged up from the very beginning. Owner probably should have fixed those from the very beginning before they even listed the house. Knew they were going to come up, but in this case, we're still dealing post-closing with getting one window installed in that house. So if you're selling your house, I know it stinks. You know these repairs are there. They're not going away. So if you know there's something that's going to be caught at the home inspection, or you think that it'll be an item that a seller will require you, or a buyer rather, will require you to fix, it's much cheaper, much more efficient, and you'll almost guaranteed get to the closing table if you'll fix all those problems right now. And I say almost guaranteed, well, I forgot about the mortgage process. That's for another blog. But anyway, if you have questions, comments, or you disagree with anything I've had to say, email me, Collier@megaagentrealestate.com. Have an awesome day.